So now you're saying that there are three of them.
At least three.
Why three?
You ever carried a smart bomb, man? They're heavy.
What, so they just put them in their sack and walked out the front door?
No, ma'am. They rented a car.
They rented a car?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you really think that the company's gonna believe that $50 million worth of smart bombs just drove off the base in the back of a Volkswagen?
Ma'am, I think the company's gonna believe a lot of things when a couple of Hellfire missiles with the U.S. flag painted on the side of them just land in the White House lawn.
Where is he? Who's on the Russia desk?
Me, Stacy, and the new guy.
McCallum?
No.
Where's McCallum?
It's midnight.
It's not midnight in fucking Russia. There are just two guys on the desk?
Stacy's a girl.
What, he just walked in off the street?
Well, he knocked first.
What?
On the door. He knocked on the door.
And said what? Did somebody order Russian spy delivery?
John, I really...
What are you two doing here anyway?
Waiting for you and McCallum.
I meant, what are you doing in the building? It's midnight.
Well, it's not midnight in fucking Russia, is it?
Are we sure it's him? How long has it been?
2 hours, 25 minutes.
Carrie?
Yeah.
What the hell happened?
Spinner broke a vial. Looks worse than it is.
Did we lose the evidence?
I'm fine, thanks for asking.
Carrie!
The evidence is fine. I'm going to fix it right now.
How does that even happen?
It doesn't! I didn't lock the TSR, and it threw the control sample.
Where was the evidence vial?
In the spinner.
Jesus Christ, Carrie.
It's intact. It's fine.
Who knows about this?
Nobody.
Can you fix it?
Yeah.
You can fix it perfect? Do it.